So in order to lay some groundwork, we have to go back to algebra. I want to introduce a couple of algebraic constructs, one after each other. So the most basic form of construct, I would say, is a class. And a class is just a collection, a set of elements that is defined by a property that all of its members share. Example would be all prime numbers, or all blue cars, all students of the fifth grade. Yeah. So very basic principle that you should be familiar with.